What's up, guys? I'm the Big Big Gamer. Welcome back to another Geometry Challenge video. Today, we are going to be doing some more Big Big challenges. Now, today's challenge is we are going to be playing with my left hand. I don't know if that made sense. We are playing with my whatever. Today, we're going to be playing with... Oh my gosh, say it again. Today, I'm going to be playing some Big Big challenges with my left hand, and there is even a mouse cam to prove that I am actually using my left hand. Let's see how many pages we are at first. We are at... We're one away from 40 pages. We're so close. Alright, first one is Big Big Challenge by Real Mr. Creeper. Creosphere. Oh, really? It's just Zodiac, but nerfed. I actually have 7% on the real Zodiac now. Oh my gosh, dude, this is so hard. Because I have to use my middle finger. It would be a bit weird if I use my index finger for this. Because then I have to do like this. Let me try my index finger, actually. Okay, let's do index finger, actually. It actually works out a bit better. Okay, yeah. It's just Nerf Zodiac, guys. Don't copy your levels. Pink Beginner are not hard. Okay, yeah, see? Let's see if it's actually hard. What? Oh, I have to go in that portal. Alright, there we go. Oh, come on! Just trying to actually... Okay, there we go. Wait, no, I'm using my right. If I use my right hand, I have to die because I cheated. There you go. Okay, I can't use my right hand, but how can I spam without my right hand? All right, we're just gonna have to try. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna allow right. When you spamming, I'm gonna allow the use of right hand because I mean it's kind of impossible to do with one hand for me anyway. So yeah, I'm just gonna do that so I can actually spam. But I mean, it's still hard, so yeah. All right, let's go. There we go. All right, now we have more spam. Oh wait, no, we have this. I was supposed to do nothing, frick. Oh, it's so hard. I can't spam! Oh my gosh! Alright, let's go! Okay. Ooh, that was actually really hard spam. Ow. Well, I spammed really hard, that's what I mean. No, I did it wrong! Okay. Now left. Okay. There you go! Hey, we did it! Alright, first challenge complete with my left hand. Nice. Alright, I'm allowed to use my right hand for like liking the level and stuff. Beaten with left hand. GG. Alright, let's see what our next challenge is. Big Big Challenge Uno. Uno. Is this just Stereo Madness? Okay, first we have unnerved... Wait a minute. Okay, it's actually different. Big Big Challenge Uno. There we go! I was gonna say, this is just Stereo Madness. Like, come on, guys. Gotta be more original than that. Oh my gosh, my straight fly. Well, that's just great. Alright, here we go. Big Big Challenge Uno. Here's the drop. Look at my straight fly. Oh my goodness. Okay, where did we die at last time? I believe... Oh yeah, we jumped over that pad. Alright, there we go. Ooh. Alright, it's actually a pretty cool challenge. Ooh! Okay, it's like polar... It's like a level mix. Like, that was back on track. Oh. Oh, geez. Okay. My wave spam is not the greatest. I was expecting you to do worse with my left hand, to be honest, so... I'm actually not doing bad with my left hand. It's gonna be the second challenge that we've completed, or that we're gonna complete. I'm not gonna speak too soon. Alright, straight... Oh my god, it's not even straight fly, it's wobble fly. Hey! Look at that! Second challenge completed with left hand. I'm actually doing not that bad in my left hand today. That's pretty cool. Paper challenge by Fast Zombie 1. I gotta download the song in my left hand. Alright, let's go. Let's see what... Oh gosh, no. Okay, we got... Whatever that is at the beginning, explosion. And then, oh goodness. But, there we go. What? No, I have to actually straight fly, for real. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's gonna be so hard to do. Oh, I did it. Oh, so close. No, that was near the end. It didn't even go up, really? 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 It's so hard to pull off! It's so hard with my left hand to pull that off. No, thank you. That is not happening again. Pig Gamer, great. I thought it said create or create. Have fun. Oh no. Oh, we did that first try. Oh, that way. JK, no memory. Thanks. I appreciate that. Oh no! You said no memory! That wasn't really memory. I'm just bad. Just bad at this game, you know. What? What? Okay, up here. There we go. What happened last time? I think that's actually a common glitch. Okay, we go up. Yeet, yeet. This level's just unfair. Alright, here we go. Yeet, yeet. You did it. Did I really, though? Who made this? You can't just say, you know, I technically beat it. Pig is fake? What? Excuse me? I am not fake. Oh, no. Oh, no. So many wave challenges. I have to spam as hard as I can with my left hand. Sus. Ooh, go up! What? I think you have to have a low detail mode thing to do that. All right, skipped over some challenges because they were just, I'm guessing, just filler weird challenges like that last one. So you got Paper Challenge by Zeph Fallon. Okay. Oh no. This is ultra hard spam with my left hand. I know I said I could use my right hand, but this is, I meant like UFO spam. This I cannot use my right hand for. Oh, let's go! I actually did that with my left hand. That may look easy, but trust me, when you play with your left hand as a righty, it's pretty hard. And that is going to wrap it up for today's Pig Challenges video. Sorry, this one's a little bit short. Yeah, there weren't really that many challenges for us to play besides the user soul fillers. Anyways, if you do want to make me challenges, name it Pig or Pig Challenge or the Pig Gamer or something like that. And I might play your challenge in the next Pig Challenges video. So, if you did enjoy this episode of Pig Challenge, by the way, this is part 20. So, yeah, 20 parts of this amazing series. So that's pretty cool. Anyways, if you guys did enjoy this episode of Pig Challenges, then be sure to give this video a big fat like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. You can also follow me on my social media right down in the description below. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.